You are late, handsome. Hurry, the show's about to start.
What's with all the excitement?
It is not every day you get to watch a big fight from VIP seats. Of course I am excited, but I am most excited being with you.
Whoa, you're serious? I wouldn't do that if I were you. Oh shit, oh shit! I'm packing heat, baby!
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all killers out there, welcome to Harvey Volodarsky's Magic Freak Show of the Century! It'll be a killer night, so let's get started! It's showtime!
Oh my!
Quiet, quiet, please! What do you know? It's already time for the last program. But you know, today is a special day. And you, ladies and gentlemen, are lucky. So lucky that you might even get lucky. Now, one of you lucky people will be chosen to be up here with me. Who's it gonna be? The lucky person is... you!
Well, Travis, this is your lucky night.
Me? They want me? Serious? You gotta be kidding.
Go get 'em, Tiger.
Come on, no need to be shy. Congratulations, you nasty little boy. Tell the audience your name.
Travis Touchdown. It's a good name, don't you think?
It's a fine name indeed. You have your parents to thank for that.
My parents are dead.
Oops! Touchy subject. A question that should not be touched upon.
That's okay. Really, it is.
There, there, don't let it bother you. Hold on to your hopes and don't give up, my nasty little boy.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
So you came to enjoy the show?
Damn right I did. I was really looking forward to this. It's the last show, right?
Last show? Did I hear you right?
Oh, you heard me right. Harvey, you're gonna die tonight. Right here, by my hand. Let's close the curtains.
I hope you aren't being serious. That would be a pity. We still have the main event to unveil.
Playtime is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! On to the grand finale! Now this is entertainment!
Yeah! It's killing time!
Yeah! Begin!